This next violin is a Baroque violin by Johann Georg Voigt II, made in Markneukirchen around 1780.
This is typical of the more affordable violins made in the German regional workshops for local customers. Weight is 56 grams, hair length is 58 centimeters. This has similarities with the Italian amoret bow, except for the fluting that decorates the tip. It is simpler and leaves the head heavier and less sculpted. This was made in the period 1700 to 1720.